exit bye-bye.
That jet specifically was built in 1960, and some of the crowd might have noticed when it was far off, you could actually see that thick black exhaust from 8 Pratt & Whitney TF-33 engines as it screams overhead.
Photographers.
Renaissance anthem bomb burst.
Come from far away horizons, and then we'll have the Sky Aces front and